story of me and Rosemary is not for those with a weak stomach. There's violence, heartache, cruelty.
I hate you.
I hate you!
But I'm gonna tell it, because someone has to finally tell the truth about love. For those of you out there less experienced than me, let me tell you something about girls. Used to be, popular wisdom was, they gave you cooties.
She touched me!
But all that changed for me when I met Rosemary Telesco.
Are you okay?
That's the door.
Yeah.
Dad, what's the deal with girls?
You're talking to the wrong man.
Mom, this is Rosemary Telesco.
I didn't know you were having a play date.
It's not a play date, Mom. Hey there, pretty lady. How's it going, girl? Hey, Rosemary Telesco.
Big night?
Just some day with some girl. Love isn't about ridiculous little words. Love's about grand gestures. Rosemary, I love you.
You what?
Do you think you might want to love me too? Dad, what happened with you and Mom?
Once upon a time, we really loved each other. But as time went by, there just got to be all these things left unsaid.
Why didn't you just say them then, Dad?
I kind of wish I had.
Next Sunday, I'm going to camp.
For how long?
For 6 weeks.
How come all love has to end?
Not everything is supposed to last forever.
Rosemary!
What are you doing here? I had to say goodbye. It only lasted 2 weeks. But when you're 11 years old, 2 weeks can be a lifetime.